So in this sitting room space, which takes in this incredible view, again through handmade doors and windows, which have that wobbly organic feel, handmade side tables, handmade lights, the level of detail in this building is absolutely second to none. So this kitchen really is one of the most unusual spaces. Everything is bespoke in here, really interesting. We start with this curved sink countertop with the sink recessed in, framed again by all these beautiful branches. It's totally unlike an old. This bathroom is completely dominated by this beautiful bath, and if you look carefully, it's wrapped with a library of books around the outside. There's some actually really interesting books inside there, but it also looks like incredible decoration. And then this feature I particularly love. Out there we know there's incredible views, but we've got the wall of the bathroom. What is this door? If you turn this, when you're sitting in your bath,
such a unique space means the owners can charge up to £275 per night peak season. Back at the farm, Zoe has the challenge of turning Scandinavian inspiration into a design.
I'm doing some sketching to see if I can turn it into a pattern to stencil on something. Maybe some fabric or some paper to decorate the inside of the chalet. And I've been looking at Scandinavian folk art for inspiration. I'm focusing on some the little detail that went complete with the bold architecture of the place. I've come outside today because I can't help but be inspired by this cracking roof.
Ian has started the framework for the beautiful bespoke kitchen.
This is a space for our kitchen where the stuff is stored in. Now, I made this any piece. It's going to have a little notch in here, so I'll measure that. You want this to get especially the wall.
Zoe wants to make a Scandi style fabric stencil to add detail to the chalet and help frame the view from the door.
I sketched out this flowery motif, and I used some tracing paper to trace over one side, flip continue this along until I've gone all the way to the end of my fabric.
Meanwhile, the bedside tables are coming along nicely. And Ian is almost there with the kitchen.
We're doing a feedback.
Recycle some old tractor tires.